My name is Mike Desimone. I'm the owner of the building right here. We're downtown Main Street. We had a pretty bad earthquake this morning, and I'm right on the fault line. I live up in the hills here, and man alive, it was like a pretty wild ride, worse than 89 for me. You could hear the rumbling as it was kind of rolling from east to west, you know, like just kind of like rolling thunder going down. You could just see all the lights going off and burglar alarms in the neighborhood. Everything went pretty crazy. No lights, so. And then I'm trying to get out of bed with a bad leg. It's not too good, so. I own a lumber yard. There's my plywood right there, coming to help some downtown merchants here. So if there's any downtown merchants, we're giving away free plywood to help out board up windows right now. And we're just kind of assessing the damage right now, and kind of spooky.